So what are you doing this for, Desirae?
My science fair.
Right. And what grade are you in?
Grade 6.
Okay, so now what do you have to do?
Okay, now I gotta plug the extension cord in.
Because what is the experiment?
To see if electricity will flow through the hot dog.
And why would electricity flow through a hot dog?
Because there is moisture in the hot dog.
Right. So what conducts the electricity?
The water.
Is anything happening?
Mm-hmm. It's bubbling up over here.
And that's how you cook a hot dog with an extension cord.